Hi folks, beautiful day in London. A bit cooler than it has been, but that's welcome. Might give my second chance run of beans a new life with the flowers, and I hope we get a bit of rain so that they will come into fruit. We had some yesterday, they were lovely, but the sun, the hot sun over August really slaughtered the beans. Right, okay, now we were going to Cornwall as a family, seven of us, including our grandson, but with this rule of six being brought in, it looks as if that could be in doubt. For we'll drop out, my wife and I will drop out unless our son, daughter and their partners and grandson go. Those that follow me know how much I love the north coast of Cornwall, and indeed parts of the south coast. Can't discriminate because we just love Cornwall. Rocky shores, I can call any rocky shore improvisation from Cornwall, but it's all inspired by Cornwall. There aren't too many rocky coasts around the southeast of England. Cliffs, very lovely, but different. So I'll do just a little bit of a drawing, and then we'll have some water coming up there. Our horizon, sort of quite high horizon. I'll tell you what, I'll draw that, because when I've finished doing the painting, I end up with the horizon going uphill. So I'll just guess that'll be about it. So let's just draw a line across there, it'll get covered up. So I'm going to use a knife for a lot of this, for the rocks. I'll come into a bit of coast here, just to balance. Do we want any more? Let's have another. Okay, something like that, something very simple. I'm going to do the sky I'll do a brush painting, but I want to do the rocks with a knife. So it's a brush and knife painting. Nothing wrong with that. So we'll just mix up a bit of red. Bit of this. Try a bit of cerulean in there. By the time I put some oil in there, mix it up a bit. A fairly dark horizon, I think. We can put in some light over that. Okay, good brush. I want a rough brush. Bit of oil. That's a paint that surrounded the front door this morning. God, that hurt. I think this sort of painting takes priority. I might have to put some bit of paint out. Alright, let's get some darker blue there. Bit of a mess at the moment, but just let that soak in a bit, which it will. I'll put a bit more paint out. White. Going to get a bit more of that red ochre out. I think let's put sienna. I'll leave that for the rocks and a bit more ochre. Hello, where's the ochre gone? There it is under my towel. Okay, so let's have a bit of a blue-grey horizon. A bit of that I've got some cerulean. I will soften that. Right, I'll a bit more blue. I'll change the brush, I think. Stuff a brush. It's still a rough old brush. Just a background colour here. Okay, I've got to put some cadmium red out just a bit. It's a very useful colour, but it doesn't make a realistic dark cloud. But the red ochre, or light red, you can use. See, now that's all right. That's with the light red. Could have put a bit of Payne's Grey in this one. Every sky turns out differently. I love skies. You can just have so much fun with them. Add lots of colour. Doesn't have to be realistic. We're making a painting. Just soften all that. All right, let's get some dark in there now. So red, blue. That red's quite a good colour to use in the skies. You don't want white. High is around 21 degrees centigrade. That's fine, because I should be outside shortly. Cooking a couple of trout. Darker. If you want something to look lighter, put it against something dark. Oh, look. It's probably years of pulling at the bristles. I can stop that by just squeezing the pliers. Right. There's some supplies on there. The headphones back. Just a bit of dry brush over there. Dog is a bit let down, probably a guy's come back from work. Right, okay, now let's get into this sea. So, bit of ultramarine, bit of ochre, yellow ochre with the ultramarine. Soften the horizons. Right, I need to get that rock in here. Otherwise, it'd be quite be difficult to paint around it. Bit of light under that cloud, just catching a bit of light there. Right, let's get some paint now on the knife. There we go. Oh, forgot to put any clean stuff out. clean yellow out. I like a bit of yellow. It's a bit stiff, that look. When you use a knife, use a bit of paper to pull your knife through. But be careful you don't do it across your fingers, because these get razor sharp with a lot of use. Just trying to create an impression of rocks. A bit of grey, let's mix a bit of white with all of that. Right, we can justify some of that when we put the swirling water in. Right, let's get that one in there. Right, okay, let's get that bottom one done. A bit of water coming out there, I think. A little bit of a yellow and green seaweedy stuff. Okay, let's get in with the I think I might use a knife for this. Civilian, bit of ultramarine. Bit of darker colour. Adding a bit of red to the white here, just a bit of that sky colour in the sea. Let's get some darks on. We can put in some. Bit of sandy stuff showing through here. So put a bit of mauve in there. Yeah. paper. Oh my, it's still getting in the way. Some of that red colour in here, and a bit a bit more red. Oh, my hands are tapping up now. Squeeze every last bit out of your tubes. I'll squeeze out a little bit of blue, but don't think I need it. Now, a bit of that red in the water. We don't want that white, we want that blue, or darker colour, where it's behind or in the shadow. And we can get a little bit of red mixed in with this. Not too much, just a blush. This red is not very strong, but it is a student quality, so. Now a bit of light on there. Bit of dark. Right, now let's get that, try and find my mauvey colour, just. Okay, now, get that dark sandy colour. Bit of a budge that. Be dark, and then we'll okay, I don't think I could do much more. So that 39 minutes. I'll put it in the mount and just take all this paraphernalia off. Oh, God, wait. That's getting quite heavy. I'll put that in my... oh, this hasn't made much of a difference. Oh, well. I'll sort that out. Right. Now then, we've got to move the board over to there. Clean my hands. Okay, well, there we are, another Cornish scene, or imagined Cornish scene. I could put a little bit of darker stuff. Just just a bit of debris. Bit of rocky stuff there. And we'll put in a little bit of light. Fiddling. Okay, that's it. That is absolutely it. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm going to do my trout now. Not much more I can say about it. I've done it several times before. Bit of an unrealistic colour there. But hey, we've got a painting of me. Right, I'll see you tomorrow, folks. Goodbye.